experience in her sophomore season.
Beautiful front aerial. Back handspring layout step out. Perfectly done. Nice full turn. Finishing even on releve. Nice front toss to a beat jump. Required leap series. Switch leap to a split jump. I'd like to see a little bit more extension and full split on both of those dance elements. And her dismount aerial to back 1.5. Very difficult. Great stick. And for having to wait so long, that